there's some more mold over here.
Julie Belfay and her husband Marcel moved into their home in Cardinal Creek 2 years ago. They started to notice problems soon after they got the keys. The house is one of nine in the neighborhood where construction defects were discovered after families moved in. They say they can't sell the house in this condition and they can't afford to live elsewhere.
We have no choice. We're stuck here.
City inspectors have confirmed 14 building code violations in the home. The couple says they've found water leaking in, mold and foundation cracks, although the city hasn't condemned any of the homes. The Belfays spent thousands of dollars on engineers and inspectors and countless hours researching and emailing the builder, the city, and Tarion.
The process is completely broken. People shouldn't suffer this way at all.
Tamarack Homes built this neighborhood. The builder refused our request for an interview. In an emailed statement, Michelle Tagger said ongoing complaints from customers are very rare. She says it's completely normal for some deficiencies to be identified in new homes, but the builder makes every reasonable effort to resolve them in a timely manner. There are eight other families in the area who discovered building code problems after they moved in. Homes are inspected for those problems at various stages of construction, but city officials say they can't catch everything.
It's just not possible, you know, given the fact that, you know, our staff are there, say, 8 to 10 times during construction. We're not there 24/7.
In the case of the Belfays, Tamarack says the relationship between the family and the builder became difficult. Tamarack says the couple wouldn't give enough access to allow them to inspect and make repairs. According to the couple's records, they opened their home to the company on 55 days. In situations like this, Tarion can be called in. That's the provincial body that backstops the new home warranty. But that process takes time.
As a husband and a father, you always want to fix things and you want your family to be safe. And you can feel inadequate going through that, you know, that you can't move things along.
I spoke to an advocacy organization who says building code problems can take years to resolve, and often the burden of proof falls on the homeowner, which in some cases means hiring engineers and inspectors out of pocket. But homeowners I spoke to said the thing they're most upset about is the time they've spent on this, which they'll never get back.